today is the annual Winter Park Christmas Parade. They do it every year. It's one of the largest parades in Central Florida for the holidays.
We're just excited to be part of it. You know, I'm a big part of Winter Park in the community, and Land Home as a community lender is a big part of what we do here in helping people. So
this is one of our favorite yearly events. We created an ambassador team as a direct community lender so that we get out and serve in the community.
All of the different groups are out here representing local businesses, and at our particular floating, we're linking up with one of our charitable groups with New Horizons.
The organization we're sponsoring today is New Horizons Service Dogs, and a great organization we donate a lot of time to during the year, but we just feel blessed to be able to bring more awareness to their organization.
They are located in Orange City, Florida. When they get to a particular age, they pair them up with inmates that are out of prison, and so they can get acclimated to the population.
The dogs go through a pretty cool 2.5 year process where they are trained, they are brought to the prisons for a certain amount of months, they're raised as puppies. So you could go to their website and pretty much fill out an application, and the dogs are for free.
They have a very great cause. I mean, they're training these young golden retriever pups as service dogs to help out vets and other people that need these wonderful dogs.
It's all based around the community, and so we love to be a part of it. We love to give back. It's special for us to sponsor this parade and to be with our service dogs as a team partner.
Just let's have fun. Merry Christmas, and thank you for having us.